see. Pray at this thing. Can we level up? No, need 3,000. Some bitch. That's fine. In fact, oh, that's interesting. Yo, ninja skills. Hell yeah. What's this? Huh. Water amulet. Huh. Sacred water. Huh. That's pretty cool. Ooh. I should be able to level up now. Excuse me. See, stamina. Man. Our heart. 10 to... Trying to decide what to do. I could either do heart or I could do stamina. I think I'll go with stamina. Make an offering. Don't need that. Good old salt. Man, I got a lot of salt right now. I am salty as hell. $9.50, okay. So can I equip any of my heavier stuff, or is that shit still too heavy? Yeah, I think it's still too heavy. Shit. See, it takes me to 75, 76. Son of a... Like, this would be like my highest defense stuff right here. Oh, I got a lot of points. Probably spend those. What's this? Oh, right. Oh. Water shuttle. What's this supposed to be? I'm supposed to take 5, 3, 2. Yeah, sure. Two of those, 5 of these, okay. And elixir. Hell yeah. What else can we do? Arrows. Increases your detection. Reduces enemy attack power. I don't know. Really nothing that I want to spend it on. I kind of like that little jump back and slash at the same time dealio. That's really cool. Oh, come on. Move, dude. Dude was derping. Definitely need to level up stamina though, because holy crap, having all this really heavy gear just drains my ki. Like, holy moly, no good. I thought I did. Just making sure. Alright, what up? Give me all the things. So, skill customization. Let's see, which one's this? Sword key, or we can do this. I like that. It's really cool that you can customize your skills that way. Nice, nice, nice. Okay, let's see if we can level up. $30.50, nice. Thank you. 1.7 weight rate. Man, stamina is just going through the roof, but the thing is, it's super useful, so it's like, should get Tana. Thank you. $3,100 for the next level, okay. Key recovery speed. That might be a good one. Let's go back to this guy since I have him fully upgraded now. He might be a little bit more useful than he was. If as a crit or what, but that was awesome. So far, so good. Alright, now I'm just grinding out some levels, so then we can at least have some decent armor while we fight the boss. Just got messed up. Should be a dude lurking around here somewhere. Nice. I think it's 3,100 for a level. I like that kind of jump back and slash. That's really useful. It puts a little bit of distance between you and your enemy, which is really nice. Instead of just leaving you exposed, which is pretty bad. It's a nice quick little hit, too. Let's see, that way or that way? That way. I'm just gonna run up here. What up, dude? Blam! You got blasted. What up, man? Wasn't too bad, I guess. Could have been easier, could have been better, but whatever. Whatevs. Got a little lightning on you, dude. Damn. Almost feel bad for him. Almost. Hot spring it. Come on, dude, that all you got? Damn, he dead as fuck. Let's see. All the loot. That was you, wasn't it, dude? Come on. Oh shit. Dodge, dude. What's your problem? Doing decently. Doing very decently. I think we can keep going and probably kill some more dudes. I think there's some more human type enemies. Yes, there is. Try to get that headshot. Go, boys. Sweet. Go over this way. There's this archer. take his ass out. I don't know how far out I can go to get that, and I really don't want to test it. Yikes. Money. Really don't want to test my luck, you know? What's that? Oh, some loot. Eh. That one weird mob in here. Yes, it is. What the fuck even is that? It's so weird. This thing is really weird, dude. I'm like, what the hell? Ooh, what's this? Nothing? Okay. Okay. I think I've killed everything in this level. Level edge. More stam? Yeah, I think so. Lightning plus 9. Man. Okay, is there anything I can remove? The body, I guess. I'd really rather not. Okay, all the shortcuts, I get it. Jesus. That might have to be the compromise, is the body armor. Excuse me. Alright, let's go try Homeboy, I guess. See how this goes again. Really? Damn. Heal, dude. Whoa. There we go. That reach is ridiculous. Really? literally scratching my nose as you hit me. Whoa. Heal, dude, heal. Whoa. There we go, boys. Mission complete. Damn. I did not think I'd be able to do that. Whew. Okay, go forward, boys. So end the mission. Proceed. Hell yeah. We did it. That's what I'm talking about. Possessed by Guild something. And music. That's what I'm talking about. The lilies are gone and the miasma with them. It seems those yokai and the lilies both were all born from a deep grudge against Tokugawa Ieyasu? I now know that Ieyasu is a man capable of abandoning his family with ease. What other sort of man might he be? Yikes. That sucks. Your completion of this trial has been recorded to the system data. With this data, you can claim a reward in the full version of the game by selecting boons from the shrine menu. Cool. You can obtain, yeah, sure. Whatever. Oh, okay. Okay, cool. Yeah, I'm good. Spider Lily. Oh. Nice. Bleeding Spider Lily. That's cool. Starting point, shrine. Oh, okay. Level up. Level up, boys. Let's see, 14 stamina. Yeah. Stamina is like, so important. Kodama Blessing. Currently, it's an oracle. Yep. Blacksmith. What's soul match? Increases the level. There we go. Will that do it? No, that keeps it as like a level 6. That doesn't do anything. Let's see. That's the highest level of that I have. Unusual, it's level 5. Let's put in this. Reforge. Oh shit. Let's see, I need iron. Oh, okay, I see. Refashion, okay. Hair? Oh, okay, can't be using the demo. Gotcha. Let's see. Yeah, this guy. Break, strong attack key, yeah. Say what? Yeah. Oh, I need spirit iron chunks to do that. I see. I got you. What is this? Oh, hell yeah. Wait, it goes from level 11 to 11? What? No. I need to unequip that. How do I unequip from here? Trying to figure out how I can unequip this so that I can do something with it. Unequip. There you go.
Irasshai.
So the base is that, and that, and that makes no. Cancel. So the base would be this, and then that. And how that would work? Yeah, because it goes from 6 to 11, right? Alright, I think so. Hammer it out, Blacksmith Bay. Yeah, that should make it better, yeah. See, these are both level 1. Armor, okay. So that goes up 4 levels, okay. That's really good. Hell yeah. That's the base, and then no. That's the base, and then that. What? Screw you. There. It's level 10, damn. Unusual Ronin. What's Ronin? Running speed, defense, toughness. 15, 25? Holy shit. Level 7, level 6. So it's not that big of a difference, honestly. Do. Buy and sell items. Buy. She really doesn't have anything that's too great. Yeah, no thanks. Disassemble? Yeah, let's do that. Nice. Hell yeah.
Mata dozo.
Yep, see. Okay, so what's this? Invitation from the Warrior of the West. Oh, that one. I don't know about all that. The red that colored the entire sky had lingered for a moment. I could sense a strange presence in the surroundings. It was this uncanny force that drew me here. Nice. Let's do it. All about it, yo.